Pew Research Center, Wikipedia article audio. The Pew Research Center is a nonpartisan American think tank based in Washington, D.C. It provides information on social issues, public opinion, and demographic trends shaping the United States and the world. It also conducts public opinion polling, demographic research, media content analysis, and other empirical social science research. The Pew Research Center does not take explicit policy positions, and is a subsidiary of the Pew Charitable Trusts. History. In 1990, the Times Mirror Company founded the Times Mirror Center for the People and the Press as a research project, tasked with conducting polls on politics and policy. Andrew Kohut became its director in 1993, and the Pew Charitable Trusts became its primary sponsor in 1996, when it was renamed the Pew Research Center for the People and the Press. In 2004, the trust established the Pew Research Center in Washington, D.C. In 2013, Kohut stepped down as president and became founding director, and Alan Murray became the second president of the center. In October 2014, Michael Dimmock, a 14-year veteran of the Pew Research Center, was named president. Funding. The Pew Research Center is a nonprofit, tax-exempt 501 organization and a subsidiary of the Pew Charitable Trusts, its primary funder. Some projects are funded by the Evangelical Protestant John Templeton Foundation. Research areas. The center's research is divided into seven areas: U.S. politics and policy, journalism and media, internet, science and tech, religion and public life, Hispanic trends, global attitudes and trends, social and demographic trends.